just launched the boat. And time to go get this little predicament fixed. So I might or might not have got my one of my lures stuck on a tree. The log. Or the fallen tree, whatever you want to call it. Just gonna go ahead and pull us towards that. Robert's not here today. He had some stuff he had to do. But he left me the camera mount, so figured I would film today. Okay. Here's the bass. Oh, much bigger. Robert, I beat your PB. This guy is a lot bigger than what Robert caught yesterday. Holy cow. Slippery. If I catch a fish with this cast, you have to like and subscribe to this video and this channel. Got one. Yes, sir. You gotta like and subscribe. It's all your fault, too. And if it's a big one, Robert's not gonna be happy. Oh. He jumped. Whee! You guys have to like and subscribe. Haha. Joke's on you. Definitely didn't do that like 30 times. The 30 casts. Oh, yeah. In the boat. You guys have to like and subscribe. And turn notifications on. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Okay, look how fat this fish is. He is fat and healthy. He's been eating. The head is so small compared to how fat he is. I'm body shaming this bass. Here you go, buddy. He's gone. You guys have to like and subscribe.
Robert and Titus here. Gonna go try to fish for some catfish. Oh yeah.
Got a catfish, let's go. Yes, sir. Whoa. All right, he's a little jumpy. I was just using the Guggen Lunker Long. Caught this baby right here in the Chattahoochee, which is not bad. All right, love you, buddy. See you in a little bit.
Hold on. Holy. Okay. Now this is a bigger fish. Anticlimactic. He's just got some muscle. Oh, he's not bad. He's very badly hooked. That's why. Thought he was big. Okay, there we go. Good, okay. Yeah, so this is a prime. I think it's bigger. Come on. Don't wanna get my thumb tore up for school. They flip around a lot when they're in a boat. It's hard to pick them up. Okay, this is what a healthy bass looks like. Here you go, bud. Some bass are out to get you. You'll get them off the hook, and then they'll jump right back in your boat. I've had that happen to me once, and it really scared me because I wasn't expecting it. So, plugging in the video here.